Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. So, I've already started off with my eyebrows. I've already done them. I've already primed my face with the Urban Decay Optical Illusion Primer. I've applied it to my cheeks, forehead, and chin. So, starting off with the Painterly Paint Pot by MAC, just applying this to my eyelids for a primer for all the eyeshadows that are going to be put on. Now my Tartlet in Bloom palette, I'm going to take this with a Morphe M504, and I'm just going to go ahead with that white shade in the palette and just to set my eye for all the eyeshadows that we're going to apply. Now I'm going into my Modern Renaissance palette by Anastasia Beverly Hills and the M505 brush by Morphe. I'm going to go in with Raw Sienna, and I'm just going to apply this to my crease. And you just got to build it up, build it up, build it up until it's the saturation you want. Now going in with Burnt Orange and with the same brush, just applying it pretty much all over the same area as we put Raw Sienna. Building, building, building until you have that saturation you want. Now we're going in with Love Letter. It's a nice, pretty pink color. I am going in with the same brush, and we're just going to put it kind of more directly in the crease, a little bit lower than the other two shades. So now we're going in with Red Ochre on a M441 brush by Morphe. So we're going to put this pretty much right over top of Love Letter, the pink color. Blend until you cannot blend no more. And now we're putting it on the outside, the kind of the outer V. Taking Love Letter again and putting it right over that red color in the outer V there. Into the crease a little bit too to mesh them all together. Now going in with the Painterly Paint Pot by MAC again, just taking a flat brush and putting it in the insides where we did not put any color. Sorry for pulling my eye, but that's what happens when you have hooded eyes. Taking the Modern Renaissance palette again. And going in with, I don't even know the name of that, so I'm not even going to try. It's the goldish color in the palette. And just placing on that on top of the Painterly Paint Pot by MAC. Going in with that brush again that we used to put on the outer V colors, we're just going to blend it all so it is seamless. So now we're going to go in with that gold color again, and we're just putting it over top. So now we're going to go in with the balm. This is a shadow that goes over. You can add it to anything. It's called No Money, No Honey. So we're just going to add that on top of the gold shade there. Now we're going in with MAC Nylon. So now we're just putting that on the brow bone to highlight it. Work it, work it. Now going in with the Laura Mercier Silk Cream Oil-Free Photo Edition Foundation. I'm in Ivory. I've had this foundation for a really long time, and I just rediscovered it in my collection. And I actually really do like it now. So I'm just dabbing that into my face with my Real Techniques blender. Now going in with the Becca Under Eye Correcting Brightening Peach Color. I really, really like this stuff. It helps cancel out darkness, anything like that. You can wear it alone or with a concealer as well, but just wait until you see it. It does brighten up under the eye. Now we're going in with the Born This Way Concealer in Very Fair, and we're also going to add that. And we're blending that again with the Real Techniques. Going with the RCMA Translucent Powder. Just gonna bake under those eyes. And don't forget the nose, because we are oily AF. Now we're taking a Sigma large powder brush, and we're going to powder our face with the MAC Mineralized Skin Finish in Light. We're also going to use that to wipe away our under eyes. Now we're taking the Shade Light Contour Palette by Kat Von D, taking that middle shade there. Also contouring the chin area, the forehead. And then I went a little bit extreme, so just wiping some of it off. Going with the Hoola bronzer, just going over that contour. Gotta bronze up that neck. It's just something I always do. Now going to clean up the contour by using that RCMA Translucent Powder. Going with the Becca and Jaclyn Hill Highlighter Trio. Just gonna take those two colors and highlight the tops of the cheeks. On the nose, Cupid's bow, and chin. Gonna dust away that bake under there. Going in with the Wet n Wild blush in Apricot in the middle. Going in with the Madrin Renaissance palette again, and going with those two colors we started with, mixing them together and blending them under the eye. Going with the eye definer brush, flat definer. we're going to take red ochre and love letter and mix them together and smudge that under the eye. Taking that blending brush again and just blending it all out. And blending it in the crease a bit so everything is kind of blending well. Now we're taking Double Trouble by Creme de la Creme. It's in Sherwood Park. Taking some House of Lash glue. I've already added mascara and my other lash. Work it, twerk it. Taking MAC lip pencil in Boldly Bare and just lining the lips. Taking Jeffree Star I'm Nude Liquid Lipstick and applying that to the lips. This is such a gorgeous color. I love his formula. All right, so this is my final look. I hope you guys enjoyed the video and please subscribe. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button.